This is CMOS X or gate schematic. CMOS X or gate transient response. First, make a prime and B prime. Now save the diagram. Now create a symbol to show the output and use for later. Now use this symbol to show the output. Output is high when any input is high, and output is low when both input are high.